The commercials during Sunday's Super Bowl 55 featured companies from Ford to Uber Eats to Robinhood. Some of the most talked about ads included a 5-second Reddit spot and a bizarre song from Oatly. We rounded up the best, and worst, Super Bowl ads this year. Visit the business section of Insider for more stories. The Super Bowl looked different this year. Some big brands like Budweiser sat it out, and the Kansas City Chiefs and Tampa Bay Buccaneers played to a spaced-out stadium filled with cardboard cutouts in between real people. But even a pandemic didn't stop the Super Bowl commercials. From the hits to the misses, here's your breakdown of the best and worst of 2021's Super Bowl ad offerings. Best Cadillac, Scissorhands Free Cadillac commissioned Winona Ryder to reprise her role as Edward Scissorhands' girlfriend Kim Boggs, and slotted in Timothée Chalamet to play her son Edgar in a commercial for the brand's self-driving cars. Judging by the Timothée cult of personality, this one made quite the splash. Ford, finish strong Super Bowl ads had the difficult job this year of figuring out how to address the pandemic. This Ford ad chose to face it head-on and focus on Ford's PPE donation efforts. Fiverr, Opportunity Knocks. Fiverr, a platform that connects freelancers to gigs, poked fun at one of 2020's most bizarre political moments by setting its commercial at Philadelphia's Four Seasons Total Landscaping, the accidental location of a Trump campaign post-election press conference. Read more, three Tampa businesses helping to pull off a safe and successful Super Bowl, and profiting off the event. Squarespace, 5-9, by Dolly Parton. Dolly Parton rewrote her iconic song for a commercial with Squarespace that sings the praises of the after-work hustle. Though the ad extols the gig economy and could suggest a possible future where we'll never stop working, it's still Dolly, so it's still delightful. Cheetos, It Wasn't Me. Celebrity couple Ashton Kutcher and Mila Kunis are joined by Shaggy in this ad, which features a replay of his classic, It Wasn't Me, themed around Kunis stealing Kutcher's Cheetos. Look, it's catchy. And data from Unruly shows a 67% purchase intent by consumers after watching. Michelob Ultra, happy. This ad spot features various athletes having a good time and an actually kind of uplifting voiceover. Toyota, Jessica Long's story. Upstream, the car company's spotlight on Paralympic swimmer Jessica Long was one of the most overtly emotional of the evening, and people responded. According to data from Unruly, the ad had an emotional intensity score of 63%. Oatly, wow, no cow. This ad was perhaps the strangest of the night, featuring nothing but the oat milk company's CEO singing and playing an electric keyboard in the middle of a field, but it was also certainly one of the most memorable. State Farm, Drake from State Farm. Jake from State Farm and Drake from State Farm. Get it? It rhymes.